Yo guys, Speedy E back here with another Pocket Planes video. And today we're gonna go over how to read the graph in the stats page to improve your gameplay. So to start out, if you go into your menu and then go into the stats page, you're gonna see some of your airline stats and also this graph. When you first start out, it might be a little confusing about how to read this graph, but let me show you. So the green bar is revenue, which is how much profit you're making in coin. The second one is miles flown in your flights. And then the last one is the number of flights you're flying. So as you can see, when I first started this account, I was flying a lot of flights, but not that much revenue, not that much profit. So there were a lot of flights, but not that much profit. And as I started leveling up, you can start seeing the revenue get closer to the amount of flights. And this is actually what you want to see if your airline is growing and doing well. You want to see the revenue get closer to the amount of flights. What that means is you're getting more profitable per flight. So right around here in the graph is when I started unlocking the kangaroo and flying the kangaroo more often. But moving on in the graph, you see that the revenue is now right around the same line as the flights. And by this stage in the graph, you can see that they've flipped. The amount of flights now is a lot less, but the revenue is a lot higher. That means per flight, I'm making a lot more revenue. And this is a combination of two factors. A, upgrading to better planes and getting that 25% boost. And then B is also expanding your map. Expanding your map in a straight line will create more distance between your cities and therefore will get you more profitable flights. So as you start to level up, you start getting better planes and you start expanding your cities. On your graph, you really want to start seeing this flip to where your revenue is a lot higher than the number of flights that you're flying. And that's how you use the graph to know that you're headed in the right direction. Shout out to Procore Cup Series for sharing his graph in our Discord. It was his graph that really hatched the idea for this video. You can see previously that he was flying a ton of flights but not getting that much revenue at all. After getting some advice from my videos and also the Discord, he started closing his level 1 cities and upgrading his planes. And as you can see right here, he really started to flip it to where he was getting a lot more revenue per flight. I'll make sure to drop a link to my Discord in the description. Make sure to join if you want to learn more about the game and also just chat with other pilots. Also, if you've been enjoying this content, make sure to subscribe as it helps me out a lot. Hope you guys are enjoying the game and I'll see you guys in the next one.